situations that are scary, they're challenging, sometimes stressful. However, when you genuinely can help a person, I don't think you can put a price tag on that. So
I agree. Why do you think police officers are misunderstood, or why do you think there's a misunderstanding in it at a national level or even locally?
I think because we're in a position of authority and we come on, we're assessing, we're almost stressed out. We don't know if we're going to be harmed, so our personas may be cold, callous, direct. And once we take control and we feel safe, then all that kind of goes away and you can see the human. Now, sometimes people just see that snapshot when, we're there, and they only see the take charge. They don't get to see us carrying the kids out or playing soccer or, speaking with the victim for hours on end. The follow-up after with the victims to make sure that they're okay.